So I'm going to show you guys how to make a radial cut spoon blanks with the axe. Here you can see radial split birch. And here we go. There we go.